The coffin is the scariest thing for her. And that's one way I got her in, because I promised her, like, I promise you, Grace, I won't lock you in the coffin.
I want out. This is bad karma.
But did I lock her in? Of course I locked her in.
No!
And then she lost her mind.
Have you ever had to pull the plug before?
Yeah. There's this one gal named Grace. She's famous. Gracie.
There was a room there where there was, I don't want to call it an altercation.
She was going for the axe and she wanted to kill us all.
Okay, maybe it was an altercation. I thought, we'll just get the axe away from her and it'll be okay.
Get it! Over my axe!
It didn't work out that way.
I'm gonna kill you! No! I'll kill you first!
So what do you think, Billy? Is this something seriously that you feel comfortable doing?
I don't know, I'm just kind of don't really know what I'm getting into yet, so I want to make sure.
Gina! Listen! I got the axe, and I don't have to fucking listen to you!
I'm in this to have fun, but I'm not in this to get my head cut off with an axe, so.
Well, lucky for you, it's just a prop axe, so it would just, you know, wouldn't actually cut your head off. But we had to take her out, so it happens. But just keep in mind, this is just a big show, man. It's a play. This is just a play. We're putting on a big old play. Like in the old movies back in the 40s, let's put on a show, everybody! Yeah, let's put on the play! That's, you know, Mickey Rooney and Judy Garland. Let's do it!
I was terrorized. And it took me a long time to get over it.